If we were both on a farm, that if you allowed me 4 hours and you 4 hours in an agricultural setting, I'd work you under the table. And you being a female and me being a male, I may command a higher wage in that particular setting. So in that instance, are small business owners, are they protected? Is efficiency, does that ever become part of the argument, or is that too capitalist? Well, the